Hello friends, welcome to Vikas Academy. Today we'll be discussing Treaty of Sogoli. This Treaty of Sogoli was signed during Anglo-Nepalese War. You know, Anglo-Nepalese War was fought between 1814 to 16, and during this war, this Treaty of Sogoli was signed between East India Company and Gurkha Empire, Nepalese Empire. And under this treaty, the Kingdom of Nepal, or you can say Kingdom of Gorkha, was demarcated. Simply you can say the boundary of Nepalese Kingdom was demarcated under this Treaty of Sogoli. Actually, this treaty was signed in 1815. However, it was ratified in 1816. Right? This is all about your Treaty of Sogoli. So you should remember for exam point of view. Question may be asked that Treaty of Sogoli was signed during which of the following battle or war? This is your Anglo-Nepalese War. Question may come that in Anglo-Nepalese War, who was victorious? East India Company was victorious while Nepalese Kingdom or Gurkha Empire were losers, right? This is all about your Treaty of Sogoli. I hope you got this point. Thank you for watching Vikas Academy.